Today I'm going to show you how to clean wrinkly backdrops in Adobe Photoshop. First, make a copy of background layer by pressing Ctrl J. Now, select your object selection tool from the toolbar. Open the mode list at the top and select the lasso. Then, create a loose selection around the model to select it. With the selection active, click on the mask icon to create a mask. Now, select the background layer. Hold the Ctrl key and click on the mask of the top layer to make a selection. Then, turn off the top layer. Go to Select, Modify, and Expand. I'll make the expand by 20 pixels, this depends on your image size. Go to Edit, and open your fill window. Under the contents, select the Content Aware. And you can see that the model is deleted automatically. Press Ctrl D to delete the selection. Right-click the background layer and convert it to Smart Object. Go to Filter, Blur, and Gaussian Blur. I'll increase the radius all the way to 200%. Press Shift, Ctrl, and N to open your new layer window. Under the mode, select the overlay. And make sure Fill with Overlay Neutral Color is checked. Then right-click and convert it to Smart Object. Go to Filter, Noise, and Add Noise. I'll make the amount 50%. And the distribution uniform. And make sure monochromatic is checked. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Now, hold the Alt key to split the white slider and drag it to the left. Click OK once you're satisfied. Decrease the opacity to 60%. Turn on the top layer. And that's it. Thanks for watching.